Today's topic is be affectionate and kind to your partner every day. Now, this is something that we all know that we should be doing on a regular basis, but we get busy, we get lazy, we forget how to nurture our relationships. Big, big mistake. Because this is what dissolves partnerships over the years, is when we forget to put our partners in a really nice place. Being affectionate every day doesn't mean that you have to have, you know, 3-hour mind-blowing sex. I'm not talking about that. I'm talking about kissing them hello, goodbye. When they walk in the door, you get up and greet them. So simple things like putting post-it notes before you leave for work, or just something that says a kind word about them. Send them a text throughout the day, something that you're thinking about them, or a funny little memory that pops up in your head. Whenever you're thinking things about your partner in a really nice way, you should always express that. A lot of us don't do that though. We think about it, we'll have a smile, you know, a couple of times during the week where we think about what happened with our partner that was funny, but we don't repeat that back to them. We just kind of keep it to ourselves. If you start saying things to your partner or acting towards your partner in more of an affectionate way, it's going to keep them interested and it's going to keep you interested, because you're reminding yourself why you're there. You're reminding them why they're there. Acts of kindness and affection are really sort of the nucleus of a strong and healthy relationship. Because the other partner then knows you're thinking about them, that you actually care about them. It doesn't have to be a special occasion. It doesn't have to be, you know, the fact that, oh, well, I guess we better head into the bedroom and have wild sex because it's time before we become one of those couples that never does it anymore. Affection will actually get you into that place when you do little things throughout the day, throughout the weeks for your partner. And I don't mean huge things. I'm talking about very small gestures. So many of us in couple situations forget how we first met and how we were together in those first couple of years. They were special, and we all want to relive those days. But what happens is we do tend to put things to the side because we take for granted that our partner is there. We put our priorities into different things. Maybe it's our kids, maybe it's our job. And so our partner tends to take a sort of a backseat sometimes. And we have to remind ourselves on a daily basis that if we say something kind, be affectionate to them pretty much every day, they're going to know where they stand with you. There's not going to be any insecurities or second guessing what's going on in your relationship, because you actually give a crap about each other. You care. I want to know that I'm in my partner's heart. Anyway, something to think about there. I really try to sort of help couples with this sort of situation, because all of us put our own lives and our kids and other priorities in our life ahead of our partner sometimes. But we need to be reminded to come back to where we were when we first met each other. Because that's what will keep you in a long, healthy relationship, is putting in the effort to keep things alive. It's not that difficult, really. I think the biggest problem with couples, we get lazy. So don't get lazy, get smart, and get out there and be loving to your partner. Thanks everyone for listening to Dear Cyber Sue. Please subscribe and please like the video below and leave your comments. I always like hearing from you. Thanks everyone. Bye-bye.